Trevilus asks about a tutorial for the shape of the face cam that I use on Twitch. Well,
let's do one right now. For reference, this is the shape they're talking about.
So to start with, pro tip, I have my main camera I use for my full cam in a scene by itself. So this means when I want to use my main camera, I just pull it in as a scene into another scene. So that said, I have my gaming camera scene, my main camera scene, and here we are. Gonna right click on your gaming scene, click on filters. We're gonna apply an image mask blend to it. It's gonna be set to an alpha mask.
This is a simple shape that I created in Photoshop.
A mask is actually pretty simple. The white area is going to be what is seen. The black is what is going to be cropped out. And that's why as a color channel, when you choose white down here, why you're seeing the camera in the shape.
I use this to even create the border around my camera.
Using a red GIF and some blur action and whatnot. And there you go. Simple mask tutorial. Hope it helps.